every problem, we are late. Okay, let's start now. One fine, all of you, please take out your math magic book. Are you ready for math? Okay, very good. Shitama, don't move your feet. Okay, let's start now. Take out your math magic book and open page number 84. All of you, please take out your math magic book and open page number 84. Previous class we have completed till page number 83. Okay, still page number 83 is completed. Today we will start from page number 84. This is addition. Okay, let's start now. Put the date the top of the page and start. 84, page number 84. Let's see, 4 plus 5 equal to what? Add and answer me on chat. Okay, very good all of you. Shovik, Shaptosh, Aristo, Adrija, Shoria, Devayan, Niladri. Very good, beta. 4 plus 5 equal to 9. Count finger. After 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So, please write the answer. Very good. Sheikh, Priyanshi and Alokendu, Orinban, Siddhartri. Very good, beta. Next, 0 plus 3. Equal to what? 0 plus 3 equal to? Yes, Devayan, Shaptoshi, very good, beta. Adrija, Aritro, Sheikh, Priyanshi, Shaurya, Anirban, Shou. 5 plus 2 not, 0 plus 3, yes, 3. Very good. If you add 0 with any number, the number will remain same. Okay. So 0 plus 3 equal to 3. 0 plus 3 equal to 3. Next, 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2 equal to? Siddharthi, very good. Priyanshi, very good. Anirban, Adrija, Kaustav, Shaptarshi, Dilatri, Siddharthi, Rishi, Sheikh, Aritro Ganguly, Mohiyan, Devayan, very good, beta. Shaurya. 5 plus 2 equal to 7. 5 plus 2 equal to Aristo Sheth. Very good, beta. Next, 6 plus 2 equal to 6 plus 2 equal to, very good, Anirban. 8. 6 plus 2 equal to 8. Shaptoshi, Kaustav, Shovik, Nilabji, Aristo Ganguly, Sheikh, Siddhartri, Aristo Sheth, Shaurya and Srinka and Rishi, Devayan, very good, beta. 6 plus 2 equal to Alokendu, very good. 6 plus 2, you have to count, you have to add 2, you have to add 2 with 6, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Next, in this way also we can add the numbers. This is one way, and this way also we can add. 6 plus 2 equal to, 6 plus 2 equal to, yes, Oishi, what happened? Ma'am, what happened previous one? Previous, no, someone has written something. Ma'am, my name is Sheikh Sujana. Okay, Sheikh, actually I don't know better, Sujana, you just write the name Sheikh Sujana, full name. Okay, beta. Sheikh Sujana. Next, 6 plus 2 equal to ओके बेटा, 6 + 2 = 8 मोहियान, वेरी गुड। अनिर्बान, अद्रिजा, सूर्या, शुभदीप, जानी व्हाट, शुभदीप, आई हैव रिटन जानी। नाउ नेक्स्ट, 0 + 5 = 0 + 5 = प्रियांशी, वेरी गुड बेटा, एंड सिद्धार्थी, वेरी गुड, सप्तर्षी, मोहियान, मीनाद्री, कौस्तव, अरित्र शेठ, अरित्र गांगुली, दर्श एंड श्रृंका, देवायन, वेरी गुड, 0 + 5 = 5, अद्रिजा, वेरी गुड ऑल ऑफ यू। एंड द नेक्स्ट वन इज 1 + 7 = 1 + 7, अनिर्बान, वेरी गुड, 1 + 7 = 8, 1 + 7 = 8, वेरी गुड, अरित्र, अनिर्बान, मोहियान, अलोकेंदु, देवायन, वेरी गुड, सौविक, प्रियांशी, गुड, प्लीज, आई होप यू ऑल हैव कंप्लीटेड दिस पेज, पेज नंबर 84 कंप्लीटेड, हैव यू कंप्लीटेड पेज नंबर 84? इफ यू हैव कंप्लीटेड देन प्लीज टर्न ओवर द नेक्स्ट पेज, देवायन, वेरी गुड, कौस्तव, ओके फाइन, नेक्स्ट पेज, पेज नंबर 85, ओके, टर्न ओवर द नेक्स्ट पेज, here is done, what, 8, no need to solve, this is done in your book, please follow the board only, okay, 8 + 6, you just draw the line over here, okay, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and next number is 6, okay, very good, beta, please follow the board now, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay, and count the line, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 14, so obviously your answer will be 14, and 14 means you just do it in tens and ones, 14 means 1, 10 and 4 ones, 14 means 1, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, so please make a group of 10, 1, 10 and 4 ones, make a group of 10, this is 1, 10 and 4 ones, okay, that means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, this is a bundle of 10 and 4 ones, 1, 10, 4 ones, 14, okay, so next math, please follow, this is done in your book, 12 plus 5, okay, we can count in this way, first 5 and 2 we can add and carry, otherwise here you have to draw 12, how, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12 means 1, 10 and 2 ones, 12 means 1, 10 and 2 ones, 12 means 1, 10 and 2 ones, and 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so 1, 10 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 ones, 1, 10 and 7 ones, 17, 1, 10 and 7 ones = 17, so this, that means 1, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, this is a bundle of 10 and 7 ones, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 10 and 7 ones, this is the maths, okay, now we will solve the next part. I'm just explaining how we will do this type of maths. Okay? Can I rub the board, beta? Do you have any problem? Okay. Okay, beta, thank you. Next, 8 plus 7. 8 plus 7 equal to what? Please count. 8 plus 7. Finger, you can count the finger. 8, after 8, just count 7. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15. 8 plus 7 equal to 15. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Next, 9 plus 9. Show add 9 plus 9. Where 9? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9. After 9, you have to count 9 more. You have to add 9 with 9. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 9 plus 9 equal to 18. Please answer me on chat. Excuse me, sir. Okay. A M. 9 plus 9 equal to? Mohian, what happened, beta? Abhijita, what answer is this? Nilatri, huh? Nilatri, they were answer. Shuriya, all are. But what answer they are giving? It is before. It is agekar manushya. English mein hai. Maybe in English any question answer. Okay, 9 plus 9 equal to 18. Very good, beta. Shovik, Asrinka, Darsh, Devayan, Shubhodeep. Very good. 9 plus 9 equal to 18. 9 plus 9 equal to 18. Next, 8 plus 5. 8 plus 5 equal to, after 8, count 5. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 8 plus 5 equal to 13. Yes, very good. 13 means 1, 10 and 3 ones. Okay. And 6 plus 7. 6 plus 7 equal to what? You add 7 with 6. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yes, very good. Oishi, Priyangshi, Devayon, Rishi, Nilabji, Siddhatri, Adrija. Oishi, very good. 6 plus 7 equal to 13. 13 means 1, 10 and 3 ones. Shovik, very good. Arito Shed, very good. Arito Ganguly, Anirban, Mohian, Sheikh Sujana. Very good, beta. Next, right side. We will solve the right side. 11 plus 5. 11 plus 5 equal to what? 11 plus 5. After 11, count till 5. After 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Very good, beta. Very good. Aritro, Oishi, Anirban, Adrija, Rishi, Siddhatri, Darsh, Sheikh Sujana. Very good, beta. Niladri, very good. Adrija. 11 plus 5 equal to 16. 16 means 1 10 and 6. 1 10 and 6 ones. Now 4 plus 12. 4 plus 12 equal to what? Add 4 with 12. After 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 13, 14, 15, 16. If you want to count after 4, 12, where is 12? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So answer 16, 1, 10 and 6, 1. Very good, all of you. next 13 plus 5. 13 plus 5 equal to what? After 13, count 5. After 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Next, 0 plus 14. 0 plus 14 equal to what? If you add 0 with any number, the number will remain same. So, 14. Answer will be 14. Okay, very good all of you. 14 means 1 10 and 4 ones. 1 10 and 8 ones. 1 10 and 6 ones. 1 10, 6 ones. Okay. Next, we will solve the rest part. Next, 5 plus 9. In this way also we can add. 5 plus 9 equal to what? Count after 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yes, very good all of you. 14. Next, 7 plus 8. 7 plus 8 equal to, after 8 count 7. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15. Next, 5 plus 5. 5 plus 5 equal to, after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes. Now 12 plus 7. You can add in this way 7 plus 2 and write and write for here. Otherwise, you can count after 12, 7. After 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 19. And otherwise, you can, this is the tens and this is ones. First, we have to add 1 tens. In this way also we can solve. First, this is the 10 and this is 1. 12 means 1 10 and 2 ones. 12 means 1 10 and 2 ones. And 7 single digit means ones. So, first we will add ones, then tens. First we have to add ones, then tens. 7 plus 2 equal to 9 and 1 10, no, nothing means 0, 1. Okay, 1 plus 0 equal to 1. In this way also we can solve. Okay, now next two what problem? Please all of you take out your math notebook and solve these two what problems. Okay, please all of you take out your math notebook and solve, because there is no place to solve the answer in this, in our book. Only questions are here, you cannot write the answer. So, please, these two what problem we will solve in our notebook. So, please mention the page number, mention the page number 85 in your notebook, page number 85, 85 what problems, what problem, and solve. Number 1, please all of you take out your math notebook and solve these two maths, what problem. Rahul has 8 pencils. Rahul has 8 pencils. Shonu has 7 pencils. How many pencils do they have all together? What you have to do? You have to add these two numbers. All together means you have to add. So, please solve 8 plus 7. Rahul has 8 and Shonu has 7 pencils. Please add these two numbers. 8 plus 7 equal to 15. And then please write the answer. After solve the math, please write the answer. And all of you, please solve this math in your notebook. How many pencils do they have all together? They have 15 pencils all together. They have 15 pencils all together. Next, number 2. Now we will solve next math. Okay. Farida plucked 4 apples. Farida plucked four apples. How many Sarita plucked? Four apples. And Sita plucked six apples. Both put them together. After pluck, they put them together. Okay? How many apples are there now? So what you have to do? What will you do? You have to add. You have to add. All together means you have to add. Sarita plucked four apples and six apples. 4 plus 6 equal to 4 plus 6 equal to 10. 4 plus 6 equal to 10. And write the answer. How many apples are there now? There are 10 apples now. There are 10 apples now. How many apples are there now? There are 10 apples now. Okay. Beta, please solve these two maths in your notebook. Okay, very good all of you. Very good. Okay, today this much. See you next class. And you all please follow both the classes online and offline. Okay, thank you. Bye. Have a nice day.